Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. I'm your favorite online adapter, Ada Easy. And today I want to be talking about taking care of your preschool kids' eyes. How to take care of your preschool children's eye needs so that they don't develop different eye problems in future or pathologies, threatening or mild. So stay with me to the end of this video.
Preschool refers to the period before primary school from the age of 3 to 5 years. Your baby's ocular health is most important at this age. Visual screening offers a unique opportunity to promote the eye health of the child. It's not popular in Nigeria, though some parents and schools have learned. The child's vision can be screened by a pediatrician, family doctor, optometrist, or ophthalmologist. It can be done during any appointment by any of them, or you can go by yourself. Child's visual development improves every year and is important because the child will start needing their eyes again for schoolwork and all. Then, as the eye develops, it learns to focus, see things in three dimensions, and track things. Between the age of 3 to 5 years, the child's vision alignment needs to be checked to check for malalignment or any focusing problems. It can be done by optometrist, pediatrician, or orthoptist. Also, sharpness of vision should be done as soon as they can read the eye chart to rule out farsightedness, nearsightedness, or astigmatism. And if anything is found, early treatment is the key. Then milestones. By 3 to 4 years, there should be improved hand-to-eye coordination. They should be good with building bricks, and they should recall memories to tell stories. Then 5 to 6 years, they should be letter and object recognition. Then the child should judge between distances, not haphazardly. Then note that kids develop at different rates. No two children are the same. Don't force your child, but see your doctor if you notice the child tilts their head or blink excessively or hates reading. Then there are the common visual problems amongst preschoolers are 1. Farsightedness, the inability of the child to see near. Anything that is near, the child doesn't see or find it hard to see. It's things that are far that the child enjoys doing. Tell the child to write homework, they will not agree, they will not want. Or if they do it, after doing it, they start complaining of headache or eye pain. Then nearsightedness, the inability of the child to see far things. The child only sees their books. They hate copying from the board. They hate doing anything that will stress their eyes. They only want to copy from their book or do close work. Then there is astigmatism. This astigmatism, they don't even see both far and near. They don't see clearly. Then there is misaligned eyes. Misaligned eyes, when the two eyes are not looking in the same direction, one is looking north and the other is looking south. So there will be no unity in the eye. And for the eye to work well, for there to be a healthy vision, there should be unity in the both of the eyes. So these misaligned eyes too can cause problems. Then there is lazy eyes. In lazy eyes, one or both eyes do not develop normal during childhood. That's, they didn't develop during the early childhood when the baby's eyes were developing. They didn't develop. They can be caused by all these refractive errors that I've mentioned: farsightedness, nearsightedness, astigmatism, or even misaligned eyes. In fact, when you see a baby with diagnosed with lazy eyes, you know that they have one or two of these that I've mentioned above.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned, subscribe if you've not subscribed, and then leave a comment for me to answer. Share to your friends so that they'll get value that you got from this video, and always be here Wednesday by 8 p.m. to stay with me. Thank you. Bye.